Let me explain a little something about casinos. The casinos have to pay their fees and they have to pay their taxes like any other business. But the casinos have also been raped by the state of Delaware to the tune of 43.5% of their earnings. Who can survive a business like that?
We put money in the infrastructure fund for good straight roads, good safe roads. We don't divert that money to bail out casinos.